search for Chupacabra.
Well, I am so happy, man. I finally fucking saw the
Chupacabra is here somewhere. And we'll find him.
Zoom in. Turn it around.
That's cool. Chupacabra over here somewhere. Chupacabra is here somewhere.
Hi, this is
Chupacabra
from Universal Pucullis Mines.
We have new spot.
We have
light catching. Light catching.
Chupacabra.
Mira, four leaf clubs.
What's that?
Chupacabra.
Is that Chupacabra?
Tocando tambor.
That's a light sketch.
And batch, you get this and batch. When Chupacabra tocando tambor.
Tonight, batch is tonight.
Batch is tonight.
Batch tonight.
I was there, it's a nice place. That is the Chupacabra playing the drums. He don't suck no more.
You mean he's left a life of crime and now he's just playing the drums?
Playing the drum. And I got four leaf club from Ireland. Real McCoy. Two for five, four leaf clubs. You need some luck. Change your attitude of life here. You mix it with the pan.
Give him a lot of stick about it.
Give him a lot of
Chupacabra in Miami, I'm watching Universal Pucullis Mines. All right, kiss now.
Thank you. I want to ask you some crazy questions, okay? We might get a little crazy, but don't take any offense to it, okay? Okay, what's your name?
Danielle.
This is Danielle, and this is? Sharon. Sharon. This is Sharon. Guys, let me ask you a question, okay? You guys live out here in Orlando, right? Okay, we're from New York. I want to ask you a question, okay? So don't take any offense to it, okay? Let's say you had a boyfriend, right? And your boyfriend was the finest thing in the world, and you were him for like 4 years, right? You loved him to death. Wouldn't you love him to death?
Yes, I love him.
You'd love him to death, right? But what happens if he gets into a car accident and he loses a testicle? Would you still love him?
I'd still love him because he has another one.
He has another one?
Okay.
Now, what happens if he loses a testicle and one leg? Would you still love him? You still love him? You still love him? Now, what happens if he was not able to be sexually active? Would you love him?
I'd find another boyfriend.
You'd find another boyfriend, right? Because sex is a thing, right? What?
Yeah.
Would you? Would you find another? She'd find another boyfriend.
Like,
I don't know. Would you break up with him or would you stay with him? That's yes or no?
I don't know.
We don't need
I don't know.
I don't
know if I'd stay.
Oh, because he's not sexually active, right?
No, I don't know.
Because he can't do the right thing. See, these are the answers and the questions that we get from women that are not real. Because if I couldn't do the right thing, they wouldn't stay with me. But seeing that I'm healthy and I have both legs and everything, and both testicles, by the way, might I add, they would stay with me. But seeing that if I lost a testicle and I lost a leg, they wouldn't stay with me. Am I correct? Am I correct? See, am I correct? Maybe. But what if he wasn't able to, like, you know, do the thing, you know what I'm saying? Well, this is David A. signing off from UFM in Miami, Florida, with this beautiful young lady. God, give me a kiss. I love her. All right, take care.
The movie camera, man.
Hi. Now?
How about if I get in between all of them and just stand there and do it? How about if I get in between all of you and say everything for you?
Yeah, oh yeah, that's cool.
And you just say,
and you a cue card?
All right?
Yeah.
You got one?
Right here,
no.
Cool.
That's
all
how right. We can say, but we're not in Miami.
Yeah. I'm back. Agua. What we just saw there was what we would call
stunning example.
Or rather, what do you guys say?
Iktip. A harft.
Caramel. That's a caramel. Sugar plum. So, work with me. You guys be the judge as far as.
No, I haven't seen him at all. Last time I saw him, he was on the beach. I haven't seen him today.
Do you know his whereabouts? Nothing like that? Anything? Any info?
Well, like I said, you fucking asshole. He was on the beach yesterday, and today I haven't seen him. So leave me the fuck alone. I'm chilling.
You call me what?
You're an asshole.
What?
You're an asshole.
Look, I need some luck, and I'll take your foot right here, and I'll put it on my keychain.
I'm watching Universal for Quill's mind.
Ha! There it is.
I should get another dollar for that. That was good.
knows where the chupacabra is but us.
I'm kind of fucked up right now,
right? Got him saying that on the radio. The chupacabras are everywhere.
Who's the rich?
Somewhere out there.
Hello. How are you?
We will find you, chupacabra. Here comes. Keep it low, keep it low. Here comes the cops.
La Jara.
That supposedly sucks the intestines out of people.
Sounds bloody.
And blood, too, and blood.
And blood. He resided in Puerto Rico, but now he's residing here in Miami, Florida.
Sounds like he'll be right at home.
Yeah. What is he, a cross between a what? A bat? And some sort of bird?
They don't know. They think he's an alien species.
Yes, and he's in Miami, and we want to know if you've seen him around. Because we're looking for him. We want to find him.
We're doing an investigation.
We came from New York City to find Chupacabra, and we're asking everybody on the beach.
Have fun.
So you have direction.
How does it feel to drive a Lexus?
It feels like home. You know? Watch out.
How are you thinking?
So you're the Chupacabra, huh?
You're the Chupacabra?
Yeah.
It's you? Yeah. Chupame entonces.
Oh wow, lo dejo.
Are you on vacation or what's the deal?
So wait, do you know, show us some moves on the rollerblades. Show us what you can do on rollerblades.
I do not.
Look at Essie. Chang.
Qué linda.
Wow, are you his ex-girlfriend?
I'm with Dominicana in Havasu.
She's kind of cute, right? Fucking A, man. 3 months
ago,
I
New Jersey.
David's a guy from New York now. What would you change about David to make him look like...
Guy.
To make him look like somebody from Florida.
You saw that, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go take that.
What would you do?
I'll put hair on him. Put little sideburns. The tattoo is staying because a lot of people get tattoos.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
I'll probably put some shoes on them. And those little tight shirts on.
Like from the one that he would have from the eighth grade.
Like a full queen. Like a bagger because that's what Miami goes for.
Is that one right there?
Yep. That's a faggot. That's a faggot. Let me show you another faggot.
So I look like a New York guy. Because I'm bold and I have...
With that stick on your mouth.
So then he doesn't look like a faggot then.
No, he doesn't.
That's good.
That's a good thing.
He looks cool.
She just said I don't look gay. That's really good, right?
What?
She said I don't look gay. Yeah, that's good, right? It's a good thing, I guess. Alright. Excuse you. Alright, Edith.
Beach. I'll be here waiting, and I hope you people wait back over there.
I'll
go back to New York.
Last Saturday.
You miss New York?
Very much. I'm going back. Sure. 2 more years.
The whole crew is here.
When I become a reporter, I'm going back.
We drove.
Maybe I'll be a reporter for you people.
Back. You should.
Yeah.
You know what I'm standing in front of? Two-door hotel. They throw parties.
Hi.
What's your name?
Diane.
Diane.
Yes.
And you having fun?
What?
You having fun here?
Yeah. Only I'm a little bit annoyed because the guy would not let me because my license is expired. And I think that's really fucked up because I just turned 21 and I called him terrible.
But your birthday
you called him then?
Yeah, I know, but it's just because it's expired. He says he can't let me in.
Did you really call him a jerk off?
Yeah, I
know. What did he do when you said that?
He just told me to get away, otherwise I'm going to call cops. But now I'm waiting for my friend and that's it.
Yeah.
Can we see your tattoos? Let's see this one up here first. Okay, let's see this one then. Look at this. She got this in Staten Island. Because that's where she's from.
And what does that symbolize to you?
Love, betrayal, and protection.
Oh, yeah?
I just got to get it.
You got it, right?
Yeah, this is fat.
All right, that's enough.
Okay. Bye, say goodbye.
Bye.
ends up, he gets out.
Hello. Excuse me. Do you know what street this is?
Hello? Damn, so many unfriendly people out here.